Well, Reg, you're right. They're scrambling, but no one's firing.
Now they're ordering all Seattle PD out of an area near the waterfront. Must be something they don't want anybody to see.
I hope they don't mind if I take a look.
It sounds like they've carpeted the group with APCs. Stick to the rooftops.
You worry too much. Did Reg ever tell you how great the views are from up here?
Eyes on the prize, brother. Sightsee later, yeah?
Eddie, really not a good time.
No, you don't. It is time. Listen to me. It's time for you to stop all this foolishness and come all.
Soon, Betty. I just need...
I know what you just... You're there to try to fix what happened. I'm not the Dizzy old daughter.
Betty, you really don't understand.
Listen, while I appreciate what you're trying to do, stop doing it right now. As long as you come home safe. That's all that matters.
I can't. Soon, I promise. Not yet.
Is it Reggie who's making you stay? He's a sweet boy, but he can be stubborn when he's got his mind set. But if you told him you wanted to come home, he'd do it. He'd do it. He'd do that right.
Betty, gotta go. Thanks for calling.
You tell Reggie that Betty said it's time to get both your asses home.
Remember, I said hi. There's scorch marks everywhere. Looks like my handiwork.
Oh, so there's another smoke conduit. Shouldn't surprise you. There's not just one of each.
I don't know. I guess I was just hoping for something new.
Show me what you mean by handiwork.
Hey man, they do the same thing to me. It's that guy, Hank.
What? I thought you said she killed him back in Salmon Bay.
She did? Or I thought she did. I mean, I saw her kill him. I mean, he's dead. I'm sure of it.
Just keep looking.
Okay, Reggie, I'm gonna admit it. I was wrong. keep that. A little early Christmas gift for you.
Hey, Delson, you got a call ago when you decided to go on a rampage in downtown.
That's not me.
Well, I got a great view of somebody smoking the hell out of Duke Choppers.
Wait, you can see them? Where are you?
On top of a building near 12th and Union.
Smoke.
Because I think this might be the guy who was on that transport with you, the one I got my powers from.
You mean that big sweaty guy, Hank?
Yes, and if he busted out of Augustine's tower, then maybe he can help me figure out a way to break in. Why don't you come with me and help?
No. No, that guy is bad news. I think I'll just, you know, sit back and watch the fireworks. Delson, just watch yourself. I don't trust the bald redneck.
Sure, but I'm not exactly helpless, all right? Besides, he and I've got something in common. Got no love for Augustine. Reg, I got eyes on him. He's on a rooftop downtown fighting off choppers.
All right, but listen to me. Don't let the DUP catch him.
Oh, right. I got it.
And don't let them kill him either. And don't you kill him. But don't let him get away.
Reg, I'm on the roof.
Hey.
Isn't.
Lost him?
No, I didn't lose. I'm just keeping my distance.
On purpose?
He can practically fly, man.
Yeah, so can you. In three languages. Don't lose Hank.
Thanks for the reminder.
Watch out for the DMP.
Excellent advice.
Stop! calm down. I just want to talk. Got nothing to say to you.
Hank? How the hell did you get this number?
Your list. Sorry about the thing with the sucker punch before, but I knew there was no talking to you until you calmed down. You calmed down?
I swear, man, when I get my hands on you,
I'll call you back in a half hour.
No, wait. I'm calm.
You sure? Because so far you've been all about chasing and shouting and wailing away at me.
I'm going to take Augustine down, but I need your help to do it.
I could sign on for something like that.
Great. Then we should...
Hold on. The DUP guys around here are scrambling. Something's up. I'll check it out and I'll call you back.
Reggie, it's me.
Telson, thank God. You disappeared on me.
Sorry, look, I caught up with Hank. He wants to work with us to get to Augustine.
What? No, I'm not so sure that's a good idea, man.
Come on. You know what, big brother? You worry too much.
Maybe you just don't worry enough. Listen, be careful and watch your back.
Worry too much?
Not enough.
Hey, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before?
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just going to say, you've clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well, I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on the roof across the way. You got to shut down. But it ain't going to do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyways, DUP's got them.
What?
Just after. That was on the commotion before. Guess you needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP built between the two islands.
Well, then we gotta help them.
Now, there's a pier right across from that platform. Meet me there just after sunset.
I'll be there. Reggie, Eugene and Fetch, they...
I heard.
Hank and I, we've worked out a plan to storm the island and take out whatever dupes are guarding them and...
Nelson, I've been thinking, there have been a lot of innocent people killed lately. Normal people.
Normal? Jesus, Reg. We're not going back to that, are we?
Look, I'm not sure I can help you add to that count, all right? Just to set a couple of bioterrorists free.
Reggie,
I'm a cop. I'm supposed to prevent this kind of thing. Just give me a call when it's over and we'll head back to Salmon Bay. And Nelson, watch out for Hank. I don't trust him.
Reg, what are you doing here?
Look, those are people over there. They need our help. Not bioterrorists, not conduits. People.
Well, thank you. And thank you for being here, sir.
What's Cop doing here?
He's my brother, okay? He's here for me. So, what are you doing?
I've been doing some recon. Our best bet's the dock on the far side. It's less exposed. Figure you two can do your smoke gift.
Thank you.
Draw their attention out front. I'll commandeer a boat and go in during the distraction.
Why are you going in first?
Because I'm a cop. Which means I can commandeer a boat and it's legal. You steal a boat, I'm gonna haul your ass in.
Oh, he'll do it, too. So we'll see you inside, right?
Yeah, see you inside. Stay safe, boy.
Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
You explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw him shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the... Now listen, we get out there and start making noise, Augustine will come running. Come on, I know a way into the island we won't be seen.
You explain what happened. I saw Augustine kill you back in...
You saw him shut me up, was what you saw. Big difference. Shouldn't have brought the cop, man. That's a mistake.
Huh, funny. Said the same thing about you. You sure about this?
When I was in that tower, I saw things. One more thing. They got one of them drone things out there. The ones you get powers from.
You know about that.
Sure would be nice to get a new power before stomping on Augustine. Let's go. Okay, here's the plan. We start cracking these support pillars, they feel the rumble, and the guards come down to check it out. We'll take them out, and Augustine will come running. Gotta be fair.
That's some pretty thick concrete.
Hell
yeah. Sorry I didn't trust you, man.
Damn straight. It's what you get for messing with a prime, idiot.
I do not believe we're cracking these things.
Same song for the dupes, kid.
Back for curtain cake, Echo! Hey!
The rear!
I'm gonna flag him a sucker!
together, there ain't no stopping us, man.
Go to take him! She should be here any minute! What? All of a sudden you don't trust me?
I don't know, man. Something's not right. Maybe I should call Reggie.
Trust a convict. I see we found something in your size, but just to be sure.
I'm a lady. Can my brother finds out what you did?
Oh, he is gonna.
He's gonna what?
For blasting me with the angels. Now come on, get up. Come over here, I'll get those cuffs off you. This way, I'll cover you.
Reg, still alive.
He's gonna come back and I can't use any power with this concrete crap on.
It's a trap, man. Hank let us out here so Augustine could kill us.
Oh, God, I just don't understand why he would do that to us.
A bad guy, and bad guys do bad things. You may have superpowers, but it wouldn't hurt you to still listen to your brother, everyone. Come on.
Okay, but you were right. If I'd listened to you, we wouldn't even be here.
Uh-huh. Well, as long as we are here, we should save those two people.
How are you gonna get us out of here?
I'm gonna have to shoot you down.
Oh, crap!
Look out! Stop!
Leave my brother alone, you bitch!
Get out of here!
You killed him!
Tower that has served as our headquarters since the DUP arrival nearly 2 weeks ago. But so far, our efforts to reach Miss Augustine have produced no response. And now we're getting reports of scattered demonstrations by local citizens in support of the DUP, demanding that the bioterrorist uprising in Seattle be ended by any means necessary. For USTV, this is Kurt Wyatt, reporting live from Seattle.
Told me not to trust Hank, but I didn't listen. But I swear to you, this son of a bitch is gonna pay.
Where is Hank Daughtry? I know he made a deal with Augustine. Now, where is he?
should have left one breathing to answer the question. At least I know he's alive. Just gotta find him. Wait a minute, he called before. His number's gotta be in the incoming call log. Gotcha. Here for Hank.
God damn, I'll never should have trusted you guys. Where the hell you at?
There's been a complication. Hold your position. May be behind schedule, but your party at the Atkinson has been notified.
You're supposed to be protecting me, and you don't show it to me. She promised I was gonna be taken care of!
Light change
of plan. What's going on over there?
Meat point is now Thurston and Calvert. I'll take the next step from there.
Sure, pound the hell out of something. Sounds like a freaking war. Signal again. Somewhere. It does seem like the rooftops. getting close. I guess I'll give this tracker one more shot.
What do you know? Turns out I don't need your goddamn protection.
You haven't made it out of the city yet.
Yeah, when I left the trail, you guys' carcasses from one end of the city to the other. Any DUP shows up at the marina, that line's just gonna continue right out under the water.
He's heading to a marina, running out of dry land. I'd say me and old Hank are about to meet up again.
Why don't you just come with us? Just disappear.
Stay safe, Hank.
I'm coming, honey! Let's go home!
Time to get what I came for, Augustine.
It's time. Citizens of Seattle, it's time to take back our city from those who seek to destroy it. Violent terrorists have no place in our streets. They must be locked away, far from all decent and normal people. For the good of society.
Are you kidding me? I'm the one who's been protecting society from her and her army of freaks!
I gotta get to the tower.
If I'm saving the innocent and sparing your horde of killers!
Delson's one of us. She's lying. Delson saved my sister from drug.
Kill her for what she did to Reggie. Okay, lady. Time for the world to see what you really are. Okay, I can work with that. Even if the rest of it is still active. Guys are everywhere.
That's a setback.
Hey, Pete. Saw a trail of bodies over on Pioneer. Thought of you and followed them. Hope you don't mind. Happy to see me?
I had that covered, you know.
Oh, I know.
So this means you're along for the ride? That's your lifesaver.
Hey, Fetch! This would be a good time for some backup!
Ask and ye shall receive!
Eugene! Man, you sure know how to level the playing field. Smartest move I've seen all day.
It's time to pull up the matrix.
Cut the whole group's armor plate.
High beams on it.
You sure you can cut through?
Angel there can keep the dupes off my ass.
You guys know I shall protect you.
How's it coming, Fetch?
Don't rush me, D. I don't like being rushed. Almost there. You go inside and grab Augustine. Eugene and I...
Delson Rowe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash? Making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero?
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight for the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Could you just hunt them down and lock them up?
Yes, in Curtain K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use that popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you and your deception, and then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
But I won't let you stop me.
Oh, want my power? Years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
Save me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior and who's the monster? This is what you wanted. You win. We both have the same power. Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Some more.
Dawson!
I can't catch that!
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts. When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small-town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Among those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I got what I came for. And now I had a promise to keep.
You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop. Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie. Reggie saved me.
Thank you.